no way. Okay, bets that Nidalee is at Wraith Camp right now. Would bet my life. I bet her life instead.
Kill him.
Wait, is he actually just killing? Yes!
He's trying to catch the hands come out on New Year's tomorrow. I just hit my mic so hard. Ow. See, that's where you thought I was done. I'd like be like, ow! You know what I mean? You just wouldn't see it coming. That's the thing. I'm just so quick. What? You didn't see that one coming either? Ooh! See, you would have straight up been on the floor right now. You would have been dead. I'm not even.
Like the boom, boom, boom. 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 Give it that boom, boom, boom. Boom.
Just gonna cue those minions. Dagger's gonna drop on me. Gotta back off. Gonna E. I wasn't wait for her E. There you go. Oh my god. I just predicted her so bad. And passive proc. She just got schooled. I just took her to school, bro. I just literally predicted every single one of their movements. Everything.
Once I'm level 3, I'm gonna one-shot him if he stays like that. You should know that. He doesn't have flash. Oh my god! I'm fucking FF.
No! Use flat.
Oh shit!
Also, it's a boy.
I'm so good.
God damn. He has. Oh, if don't let him auto you once, baby.
Oh! Saga, fucking help me, bitch! Fucking help me!
This fucking bitch, man.
You were subbing Jakezilla. What kind of content that I want to come out with in 2018? You know what I want to focus on? What kind of stuff I want to be making? So I thought maybe this was a good time to discuss and maybe announce that I'm going to be coming out with a Patreon with some lingerie and probably like some cosplay lingerie, so it's like not that bad. And yeah, I might be selling my underwear, but like probably only underwear that I wore like at least 12 days in a row. I'll also be selling my leftover food because I get these like subscription thingies for food, and sometimes I only eat like half of it and like I don't really have anything to do with the other half, so I figured I could just sell that on my Patreon too.
Let's get it.
Insane player. Insane fucking player.
Wait, it's Viper? Oh, what the f- Holy shit, dude. The fuck?
Oh my god.
Oh god, missed. What? Please tank the hook! Tank the hook! Motherfuckers! Oh, I didn't have flash! Tank the hook!
Ain't no turning gold on me right now. I have to ult. Excuse me? Would you excuse me for a second? Cause I was a fucking alpha! This game is trash.
Just another day on the job.
Fucking dead.
I can't TP, it's worthless. Okay, now I can. Can I? Maybe. Oh my god! Oh my god, bro! Come back, come back! You better come back. No, 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 you're not ready. Where's my penta, bro?
Oh, fucking Jesus, dude. Fucking barely. I must fuck that up. Yeah, it's free Baron for sure.
I have a friend that has them. There's like these dimples that girls get like right here. Like right here.
Bum, bum, bum.
It's a crazy rock, haha, just kidding. I don't crazy rock.
Me neither, honestly.
Alright, my face one's still winning. Yeah, yeah, I
really appreciate it. What? That was the clone? Oh, they fixed the clone? Wait.
Pokey does not do more push-ups than me. If Pokey can do more than 20 push-ups, real push-ups, I'll donate $1,000 to charity. Yo, Xtalius, thank you so much for the 2 months.
But the conduit could transform us into something so much more.
There we go. Give me a copy, bitch.